Dear mom, I wonder if these words will make a change. Will these emotions, these infinite articulations subside the pain? Will they be able to quench the monstrous mammoth of expectations? Will the sanguinity of my blood serve more than just a mere purpose? Will it elevate to a social cause where we talk openly about, hey, drum rolls, expectations and depression? Hashtag, suicide is for losers after all. But my dear, what led you to take such a gruesome decision? We were here for you and you seemed copiously joyous. Contended will be your final rebuttal, the unanswered question. Dear mom, Sunday, July the 20th was the happiest day of my teenage life. I was going to turn 18 after all this while. Things were going as I had planned. My big day was here. With all my expectations amassed, I thought everything was going to be right after all. This was my 18th birthday. Everything had to fall in place once and for all. Dad and I will start to talk over again, over a chalice of rum and coke, about politics, cracking a million jokes. Shania will hate me a little more. Her curfew far more stringent than mine, of course. But little did I know, in the niche of the room of my thought, the hounds of fate were breeding off the expectations. A masquerading wolf in a shallow flock of sheep. A sandstorm, unaware of its capabilities. Dear mom, you keep on telling me that all these voices I hear in my head are a farce, they are damn nothing, just Satan, as inconspicuous as an earthling. You keep on telling me that it doesn't matter as to what the cowards in the society say. A rebel transforms the milieu, dictating change. You know what, mom? Lately, these voices have been more didactic, less derogatory, and more euphemistic. Throwing at me the spears of reality, they made me question my own decisions in the name of reconsideration. Dropping out for 2 years was a bad move. Look what you've done to your parents. There's a reason why they don't love you anymore. The soul's after fudge of reality being, they don't want to see your face because it reminds them how worthless you are. A bane to the family name. Dear mom, Saturday, 4:08 a.m. I realize how big a douche I've been, gnawing away your reputation, tumbling down your expectations. I want to hug you and beg your pardon. Tell you how much I love you and how much you mean to me. But these voices in my head, mom, they won't let me speak to you or tell you about my misery. They demand blood, and so shall they get. Hope you'll understand, mom. Depression is real. Expectations are a mud hole. With love. Thank you.